when your child finds it necessary to appeal a university sexual misconduct case in Wisconsin, you need to familiarize yourself with the college or university's appeal policies. Different schools will have different appeal processes. For example, some schools, the appeal process will take place after a finding of responsibility is made and/or sanctions are imposed after an investigation or after a hearing. At other schools, the appeal process will start the hearing process. It's also important to understand the college or university's allowable grounds for an appeal. Schools often have similar allowable grounds. For example, a procedural error or defect which led to an adverse outcome, a disproportionate sanction, new evidence which was reasonably not available at an earlier point in the process. It's important to meet the school's allowable grounds for the appeal and also the appeal deadline. You should never go through the student disciplinary process on your own. If your son or daughter finds it necessary to appeal a finding of responsibility and/or a sanction at a Wisconsin college or university, having an experienced attorney advisor will be their best ally through the process.